I have a YouTube channel.
I have a YouTube channel too.
I got like 15,000 followers, Tom, so.
I've got 550,000.
What?
I'm just a person.
Hi, I'm Nadir, and welcome to In My Personal Space. Over the last few weeks, I've been meeting with musicians, celebrities, and fellow YouTubers, inviting them into my small wardrobe to discuss the big, awkward, and uncomfortable conversations we avoid in everyday life. So today, I'm discussing love with my friends, Tom Daley and Fern Brady.
I met my now husband 5 years ago, and I kept a secret from my mum. There was no mention of it whatsoever. And it was just avoidance of it. But then he ended up coming down to Plymouth. Just remember saying to my mum, what do you think of Lance? And she was like, yeah, he's lovely. And then I ended up saying, like, well, he's actually my boyfriend. And she was like, what do you mean? I was like, he's my boyfriend. She was just like, oh, well, he is lovely. And as long as you're happy. And so it was like literally the fairy tale of being able to come out to my mum without her having any judgment whatsoever.
Wait, so, it wasn't the same moment you came out to her?
Yeah.
That's crazy. Yeah. Your mum's so supportive.
Yeah, I'm very lucky with that.
But I've only just started saying that, even though I've dated girls and boys since I was like 15, and I had to hide it from my mum.
Well, why did you have to hide it from your? Was it an issue that they wouldn't have?
They don't like to think of themselves as homophobic. But she heard me talking about it to a friend, and she was like, "It's disgusting." A girl's name came up on my phone, but her name was Alex, and my mum was like, "Oh, who's Alex?" And I was like, "My boyfriend." Thank God for like unisex names. And then another time, my dad came to, when I was at uni, this girl I was seeing was like asleep in my bed, and my dad was like, why is your pal sleeping in your bed? And I was like, she wanted a nap. Yeah. So luckily, people's willingness to see the world as straight means that you can just like hide in plain sight. Mm. But I have a real problem with like when gay people stay closeted, so I tried to start making more of an effort to say I was bi in the last couple of years.
People should just do what makes them happy, not worry about so much about what is normal, what is right. You don't need to, you know, acknowledge the people that are trying to be hateful, because that just spreads hate further.
Thanks for watching In My Personal Space.
What about that guy that married his horse in America?
See, debatable, right?
Yeah, see,
it's not always black and white, Tom.
My agent told me not to say that.
He's like at the back of the camera, like.